Hi, my name's Stephen Pohlman, Area Forestry Agent for Clemson Extension. Today what I'd like to talk to you about is a method known as hack and squirt. Hack and squirt's a great way of getting rid of unwanted vegetation in our forest stands, whether it's non-native invasive species or that pesky sweet gum that's in our pine plantations. This is a great way of applying chemical to these particular target species that we're trying to get rid of and not impact our non-target plants. All you'll need for equipment is a way to make a good hack into a tree, whether it's a machete like this one or a hatchet as such. The other piece of equipment that you're going to need is some form of a spray bottle. You can buy these spray bottles at any farm and garden feed and seed type store, as well as a lot of big box type stores. That's pretty much the equipment you're going to need. The only other thing you're going to need is certain personal protection equipment, PPE. The main one, obviously, will be sunglasses or safety glasses, some way to protect your eyes. You're also going to need rubber gloves for not only during the chemical application process, but as well as the mixing of these chemicals. And last but not least, you're going to need some way to protect your skin. You're going to need long sleeves, if not the shirt to be long sleeves, but at least a coat or a jacket to protect, as well as long pants and the proper shoes as well. When doing a hack and squirt application, it's important to know what size tree we're dealing with. Typical recommendation is one hack for every inch of diameter. The other thing you want to keep in mind too is when you're doing your hacks, you want the gap between them to be no greater than 1 inch of wood that has not been chopped. So in this particular case, this tree is between 2 and 3 inches in diameter. It's going to take at least 3 hacks to accomplish that. That way, again, there's no gap between our hacks greater than 1 inch. The other thing you want to keep in mind is when doing these hacks, when you use your hatchet, you want to try to chop into the tree at a 45 degree angle. You want to go through the bark, through the cambium layer, and just into the wood. So you want to hit the tree hard enough to get into the wood, but not necessarily trying to chop the tree down. Let's see if we can do this. Okay, now we're going to rotate your hatchet just enough to open the wound. We're going to take our spray bottle with our chemical, and we're going to put it right here into the wound. You want to put just enough to the point that it doesn't run off. Okay, let's do this again. This time, I'm going to try and come over this way. We're going to locate where our last hack was, and we want to come to right about here. Rotate our hatchet and put our chemical in. Locate the first hack and our last hack and try to hit it right here. And then put our chemical in. And there you have it, a really simple, easy way to control unwanted vegetation in your forest. If you have any questions, feel free to contact your local Clemson Extension office for more information.